captain, also got the match winner and the man of the match coming over as well, N'Golo Kanté, to come and join us live on the BBC. N'Golo, congratulations. Thank you very much, guys, for talking to us. Gary, it was a big game. It was an important win and another home victory for Chelsea.
Yeah, we keep the momentum going. You know, a change from playing in the league, and you know, I thought we dug in and give a good account of ourselves. I thought it was a professional performance from us today, to be honest. We controlled the game when we needed to. And yeah, job done, we're through.
N'Golo, it was tough at times against the 10 men of Manchester United, but a special goal. You only score against Manchester United.
Snag. I'm a snag. I'm a slithery little sneaky snag. I'm so slithery and sneaky because I'm a snag. Slithering in your garden, catching me a mouse. Snag. I'm a snag. Look into my eyes, jungle.